So, going directly after Kallus kind of blew up in our faces.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Vale. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Ark's reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, the Neo-Muni are safe. Bing bang boom. Stargaritas on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Ark reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you've cycled the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? Hey, it worked that time! Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Vale. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo-Muna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
central power junction, ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
On the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally? I don't know, who can say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Muni, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalith.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. Escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's off. Keep going, but keep an eye out. place, and I can see her coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
Does it? How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it!
Power cycling. Once it's back on, it'll be running the Cloud Arc.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I'd say it's for us! Get out of there, Guardian! It's a trap!
Never get yourself out of there!
Okay, and that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route. Still in the rough part. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. Guardian, I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
They're swarming! Get out of there now!
Okay, we need to get out of here fast. I found a way out. We're going up. Going up. Up! Now right!
Paracausal superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the Traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. Darkness, then, is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, discursively linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it, it would seem.
You know, I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power. I talked with Osiris. You know, he gives off uptight museum volunteer vibes, but he's a nice guy when you catch him one-on-one. He got me thinking, which is a compliment I can give very few people. There's a place nearby you two might find useful for your Strand stuff. I'll get you the coordinates. Speaking of compliments, you never fail to amaze me, you know that? Everything that's come at us, you're just like, bam, pew, pew, spot, cow. And suddenly, whatever's coming at us ain't coming at us anymore. And you just keep doing it.
like it's nothing. Wow. The first time Rohan told me I did a good job, I'd given up hoping for it, and by the time I got it, I didn't need it. In hindsight, I think he did that on purpose, but whatever. I promised myself I'd do it different when I took over. The old man might think compliments go straight to your head. But if that helps you, Strandify, and us take down Kallus, by all means, let it go to your head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
So, Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where Cloud Striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a Megasaurus to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Wait. Hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence. Who do I gotta kill to get one of those ghosts?
If Strand is another side of the darkness,
how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the Veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this River of Souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Vex have blocked the path. At least they want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
May need a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
right. This part. Forgot you don't have a skyboard. But don't worry, you can still get to the place. Just have to find the way around.
Overcome your rope swing. Those nodes are Oracle, multi-purpose access points to the Nexus. Likely, they're taking in as much Strand data as they possibly can. What happens when you give them more than they can handle?
This is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
hitting a wall with Strand. The after effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. Now is not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
Challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
What is this attraction? Sagira, could you run some scans? Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the Veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt a link. We have to stop them.